पटेल जी, टुडे आई वुड लाइक टू मेक फाइव कमिटमेंट्स टू द पीपल ऑफ गुजरात. फर्स्ट, रिलायंस विल कंटिन्यू टू प्ले अ लीडिंग रोल इन गुजरात ग्रोथ स्टोरी विद सिग्निफिकेंट इन्वेस्टमेंट्स इन द नेक्स्ट 10 ईयर्स. स्पेसिफिकली, रिलायंस विल कॉन्ट्रीब्यूट टू मेकिंग गुजरात अ ग्लोबल लीडर इन ग्रीन ग्रोथ. We will help Gujarat target to meet half of its energy need through renewable energy by the year 2030. For this, we have started building the Dhirubhai Ambani Green Energy Giga Complex over 5,000 acres in Jamnagar. This will generate a large number of green jobs and enable production of green products and materials, and will make Gujarat a leading exporter of green products, and we are ready to commission this in the second half of 2024 itself. Second, Reliance Jio completed the fastest rollout of 5G infrastructure anywhere in the world. Today, Gujarat is fully 5G enabled, something that most of the world does not yet have. This will make Gujarat a global leader in digital data platforms and AI adoption. 5G enabled AI revolution will make Gujarat's economy more productive, more efficient, and more globally competitive. Besides generating millions of new employment opportunities, it will produce AI enabled doctors, AI enabled teachers, and AI-enabled farming, which will revolutionize healthcare, education, and agricultural productivity in the state of Gujarat. This will benefit every Gujarati in urban as well as rural areas, since to my mind, AI also means an all-inclusive growth. Third, Reliance Retail will further accelerate its mission to bring quality products to consumers and simultaneously empower lakhs of kisans and small merchants. Our retail business improves the quality of life of all households of Gujarat with better products and services. Fourth, Reliance will make Gujarat a pioneer in new materials and the circular economy. As a first step, Reliance is setting up India's first and world-class carbon fiber facility at Hazira. And finally, fifth, Prime Minister Modi ji has announced that India will bid for 2036 Olympics. In preparation for that, Reliance and Reliance Foundation will join forces with several other partners in Gujarat to improve education, sports, and skills infrastructure that will nurture the champions of tomorrow in various Olympic sports. Most respected Prime Minister Narendra Bhai Modi ji, before I conclude, permit me to articulate a conviction that resides in the heart of everyone in this hall and most Indians. As Chief Minister of Gujarat, you used to say, Bharat ke vikas ke liye Gujarat ka vikas. And that is how you made Gujarat India's growth engine. Now, as Prime Minister of India, your mission is Duniya ke vikas ke liye Bharat ka vikas.